Around the 24th of this month, Paul Kinsman is going on paternity leave for 12 weeks. Having been a well-loved band and music teacher for 4 years, along with being a class advisor for 2023, he will be missed. We talked to Mr. Kinsman about how he is taking leave and his thoughts about how his leave will affect the band. We also spoke with two of the student band leaders about what the band will be doing in Mr. Kinsman's absence.
So, in a few weeks, maybe sooner, maybe later, I'll be having my first child. So I'll be stepping away from the school for about 2 months to take some leave to support my wife and welcome this new person into the world. We'll have some of our amazing paraprofessionals step in. Lou Roy, Miss Roy, is going to be organizing and leading the band, but also, as you've seen, we have amazing student leaders like Krista, Maddie as well, and a fleet of section leaders who are going to rise to the occasion and help lead the band through the season.
My name is Krista, and I am one of the drum majors for the band. I've been in the band for 4 years, and I play the French horn. Running the band has been I'm really grateful for the experience. At first it was a little bit overwhelming to, you know, be dealing with all the new faces and the music and everything. But it's a really incredible experience and it's a lot to manage, but I really do enjoy it and it's really been a pleasure.
It's great. I love being with people and it's really fun to just, everyone's here because they want to be here. They got to take the course. So it's great just being around people who want to play music and like do it for fun, but also like they're pretty serious about it. So it's just really great to like be with those people and get to lead them.
Mr. Kinsman is relying on the student band leaders, Krista Jordan and Maddie Freeman, as well as Miss Roy to take care of the band in his absence. We're wishing Paul and the band best of luck. See you next week.